Let's go have some fun.
Hell yeah.
Robbie! Well, have you missed me? Robbie? Hello?
Come on,
hey,
Robbie.
Bitch! Woo, fuck! Let me walk out the store and then walk back in.
No, we're good. We're good.
Oh, okay. Bet.
Yeah, that's it, Robbie. You know the drill. Been a while since you see me, hasn't it?
She gonna knock your fucking head off, bro. You better hurry the fuck up. You better make smart fucking choices. You better not pull that shotgun.
No.
God, I really hope you don't pull that shotgun. Please don't do it, Robbie. Please don't do it. Good boy.
That can't be real.
Son of a... Yeah, and you don't have to have the training to be a fucking hacker now to be able to hit these ATMs.
Okay.
We got cops already? Holy shit. I'm robbing a store with a friend, so, and I've already got cops here. Yo, it's Jay Harrington, let's go. Hey, yo, what up, baby? I'm waiting for the interceptor. Hello, Jay. How you doing, Jay? What's up, buddy?
Okay.
Oh, look. Two different turds from the same diaper. Damn. Got Sam Castro. Oh, you need to jump. You need to jump.
Oh!
Me?
Not that kind of jump, dumbass.
Damn. Yeah, you need to
there.
Jump. Oh, hey, look. It's fucking the worst Castro.
What'd you say to me?
I'm gonna let you deal with that one now.
Going for spikes?
You wanna settle this right now, bruh? Come on.
No, I'm good.
What's up, Sam? I haven't seen you in a while, bud. How you been? Oh, legs not working.
How you doing, Mr. Sir? I don't know.
I'm just chilling, vibing.
Please don't tell me who you are, because when you do leave and escape, I don't wanna have to do paperwork.
You know you want to chase me. It's been a while, Castro.
Yeah, you're in a fucking D10.
All right, well, we are good to go. You know, free passage, no spikes, all that jazz. I'm just going to casually walk to my car. Let's go ahead and get a pursuit going, have some fun, good luck, boys, and yeah, all that good shit.
Recently, I'd instantly become a warlord who wants to fuck criminals in jail.
But, you got to catch me first, Castro.
Yeah, today. No, see, here's the thing between you and me, Gray. Here's the thing between. Allegedly, Gray. Hold on. I don't want to do the paperwork.
You don't want to do the paperwork?
Allegedly, Gray. Here's the difference between you and me. I honestly didn't know what I was thinking of, but. I'm a lenient one, okay? I'm a lenient
one.
Hey,
Castro, do you think Gray knows his vehicle stolen? Do you think we should give him a call?
You should, actually.
You know what? Here, how about I do y'all a favor? What would you do if I just removed this mask?
No, you motherfucker, you better keep that. Hey, keep that shit off.
If I take the mask off, Castro, you'll have to do paperwork.
Actually, Jade will have to do paperwork. is that an on call at RPD?
Motherfuckers. I haven't been in around in a while. I want a goddamn chase. Somebody's gonna fucking chase me. Alright, come on, let's go. We're going.
Alright. Tell us when you want it.
Well, we have to be aggressive if you leave. Think about it, Gray. What do you want? God, you're making
I already said free passage and no spikes. Nobody was fucking listening.
Oh my god. Alessandra is
able to. Yeah, he can probably be a chocolate bar. He's kind of angry back there.
Kind of angry. I'll even wait for Castro, bro.
Stay getting caught lacking.
You about to get caught lacking.
Fucking Robbie's a bitch, bro.
You boys ready for this? Let me get my chase playlist going here. Y'all ready to have some fun?
I don't know, dog.
I don't know, dog.
Am I?
Come on, what's the worst that could happen?
Alright, I think you're Siri.
Oh,
look, you
got a third unit showing up.
Alright,
let's go have some fun. And Jake is fucked already by local. Bye, Jay. Jay, you need some ankle braces, bro? Oh, you get a little squirrely back there, buddy. Where's the other two units?
I don't know. I haven't seen him.
Castro would probably say, yeah, no, fuck this, I'm out. Oh, there's one of them. You got your seatbelt on?
Yeah,
I do. Alright. I just put mine on, I forgot about it.
He thought I was gonna go for the exit there.
Oh, you fucking lucker.
Yeah, hey, hate to see it.
Jay, you need some ankle braces, bud? You sure? Hi. Let's go to the LS River for old time's sake. These fucking headaches will ease up. If you're beside me, bitch, I'll push your ass off the road. Bye, Jay. Thing about this car now is, since it is airbag, I can literally, if they try to pin me in, all I got to do is floor it and the front of the car will go under theirs and scoop them up and I can push them out of the way.
I think we might be clear.
Ain't no fucking shot.
Long eyes back on, was it Alpha?
Ain't no fucking shot, man. Nope, I see the lights. Cutty dip time. Ain't no fucking shot, bro. I was not expecting that to be so damn quick. Oh, oh, they know where we are. Fuck, don't you come up here, Jay. Don't you come up here. So, y'all want the funny spot of this shit?